Krispy Kreme is giving away free donuts on Talk Like a Pirate Day.
I know that's a lot to handle at one short clip, but basically, yes. There is such a thing called Talk Like a Pirate Day. It's actually been around since 1995 after two friends had a pirate-sounding reaction during their racquetball game. Let's be honest, it's fun to talk like a pirate. And Krispy Kreme is getting behind the effort. If you stop into a Krispy Kreme on Monday, September 19th and talk like a pirate, you'll get a free donut.
Why anyone would celebrate people who talk weird is beyond me.
Need help trying to figure out what to say? Krispy Kreme has some help with that. You could say something like,
"Oi there, mateys. I seem to be contracting a bit of the scurvy, and I was told your tasty donuts are just what I've been needing to get me eye back to the seas."
Now, if you want to push a little further and dress like a pirate as well as talk like one, Krispy Kreme will get you a dozen free donuts. Just remember to share with the crew. They find out you've been hiding donuts on them, and you can expect a mutiny. I'm Patrick Jones for Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.